Also in the news, two men who were involved in an early morning motor vehicular accident yesterday have been identified by police. Dinell Joseph Mitchell and Kervin Regis, both from the community of Point Michelle, have been admitted for injuries sustained during the accident to the Princess Margaret Hospital. And Police Public Relations Officer Acting Inspector Pelham John Baptist reported that about 7:15 a.m. on Wednesday at Lale Coco in Castle Comfort, the car, registration number PO352, which was being driven by Mitchell, ran off the public road and collided with a concrete headwall. John Baptist also added that at the time, the vehicle was traveling in a northerly direction. John Baptist revealed that Mitchell, the driver, sustained injuries to his legs, neck, and chest, while Regis suffered injuries to his head and chest. And both men were transported to the accident and emergency department of the Princess Margaret Hospital by the fire and ambulance service, where they were examined and subsequently admitted. Of course, investigations are ongoing.